just north of Georgia on the west side, or the east side rather, of the bay, where this crowd has converged here. They've been breaking windows all along the side of the bay, and as you can see, they've set another vehicle on fire here. That's the fifth by my count, I believe. Our Aegis of the we saw earlier, that was on fire, and it's pretty much chaos here. I don't see any police in this area, this direct area. Something's going up with that vehicle. What do we assume? Officers, those mounted officers are within the vicinity. Probably on either side of the crowd here. Right now, man, it is smoking hot. As you can see, again, young man. Yep, there's another one. A lot of them just fueled on adrenaline right now. And a lot of them arrived. It's really unpredictable. I'm sorry, are you talking to me?
Sorry, I know you probably can't hear me very well. We're having a very difficult time hearing you. I don't know if you can hold your microphone closer, but I mean, we're getting bits of what you're saying. You're thinking this is probably the fifth vehicle you've seen on fire. You're right by the bay. A lot of people gathered around, obviously taking photos. What's on the ground?
Let me ask you, can you hear me better at first? Can you
hear
me all right?
Absolutely.
Okay. Much better, much better.
Yeah, well, what's on the ground behind us seems to be some of that foam from that fire extinguisher that someone sprayed out of a window here. Somebody broke some windows just next to me at what appears to be a dollar store. You hear a fire or an alarm from a building ringing behind me. You hear that? And on the ground, yeah, are just a bunch of idiots who are dancing around this thing, continue to throw bottles into this fire, and they explode. People jump back. Jazz, give us a look. Give us a look here, Jazz.